Hey guys, so as you can tell by the title, today we're gonna be talking about 20 things that just get on my nerves. Things that I hate. Hate using the word hate, but that's what it is. So earlier this week I was having a conversation with a friend of mine and I was just thinking to myself, like, wow, you just did something so annoying. And then I started thinking to myself, like during the, there are a lot of little things that annoy me. So I'm gonna tell you those things today. This video might backfire, but that's okay because we're all annoying. Let's get started. So the first one is I hate hearing people eat or drink anything. I hate it. I hate listening to someone chew. I hate listening to someone drink something so loudly. Like, why do you have to drink so loudly? Why? Number two, I hate when people repeat themselves over and over and over again. I know so many people that do this, and literally, I can say it word for word what you just told me, but then again, you just wanna keep telling me. Why do you wanna keep telling me? You already told me once. Like, that's it. I don't wanna know anymore. Number three, I hate little kids with no manners. I think it's super rude. Well, that's another one. I don't like rude people. But I don't like when little kids don't say thank you, don't say please, don't say you're welcome. There's two words. Two words max that you have to say. Number four, I hate making lines. I hate making lines. Did I just say that I hate making lines? I hate it. Whenever I'm at the movies and there's more than three people, I'm like, just forget it. We're not going to the movies today. I always find a way around it. There's always a way. Number five, I hate when you bring food from like a night out or just, you know, you bring lunch home and you want to eat it later in the day and then you come later in the day and someone eats it. I hate that. I have high hopes for my food, for my leftovers. Number six. So, you know, I'm on social media a lot. So whenever I go onto Instagram, you know, you're scrolling. And then a text message comes in, you go into the text message, you'll go back to Instagram, you're not where you left off. Why? Why? Instagram, you're doing all these things, just like Snapchat, just like all these other apps, and you can't do this? Come on now. Number seven, I love going on trips. I love traveling, I love all of that. I hate the trip back home. I hate it. I just wanna and just fly, and just come back home. Number eight, I hate people that think saying that's what she said is funny. I just hate when people say that. Why? It's not even funny. That was maybe funny like 3 years ago, but it's not funny anymore. Stop saying that. Number nine, I hate when people talk in mixed languages. I understand you. We understand each other. Let's just talk in English, or let's just talk in Spanish, or let's just talk in French, you know? Let's just do that. Why do we have to mix languages? Like when people say, like for example, when people say la shirt y los jeans, we can't just say the shirt and the jeans. Why do we have to say la and le and el and why? Number 10, this goes out to all the people that are sore losers. To all of y'all that just suck at everything, this is for you. I hate it when people give consolation prizes and prizes just for participating. You have to accept that you suck someday. Like, no. You give prizes to number one, number two, maybe even number three, and that's it. If you lose, you lose. Hate that. Number 11, presenting yourself to the class. Why? Okay, I understand, you know, maybe elementary, I don't know if they still do that. Middle school, okay, you know. Freshman year of high school, okay, yeah, you know. Why after that? Why in college? Class of like 30 people? Literally, I do not care to say, hi, my name is Araceli Jimenez and I'm boring and I do nothing. I don't want to be saying that to strangers. Why are you making me lie over the summer saying that I took a exotic trip to, you know, like Japan or something, and I was literally at my house every day? Why? Number 12. So, don't you love it when you go out for fast food or any type of food and then you get home and you're just dying to just dig into your food and then you realize that your order is wrong? I hate that. I just hate it. We could all agree on that. Number 13, going along with that, I hate ordering too much food and not having the amount of space in my stomach to finish it. Hate that. I just eat so fast and then that's it. Can't continue eating. I hate that. Number 14, people that pinch my neck. Number 15. Number 16. You know, this one is kind of gonna make me seem like a bad person that doesn't want to share, but I like sharing. I think sharing is important, except when you want to share stuff that I don't want to give you, like my food. I'll share anything else though. Number 17. You know what? I'm just saying what I don't like, and this is what I don't like. I'm on social media a lot, right? I'm on Facebook a lot, right? So I do not like petty people. I don't like girls that go on the fucking little Facebook and be like, oh, you're my boyfriend and he did this and then he did that. And then a week later, they're back together. Girl, you need to stop doing that. And the same thing goes for guys. Stop doing that. We all know you want to get back with her. You're just hating. You're just sad. You're just mad that she left you. Stop saying that because you're going to get back with her in like a week. Number 18. I hate when people stand so close to you in line. There have been times where we're at Six Flags. There have been times where I'm at HEB. There have been times where I'm, I don't know, somewhere making lines. And there's literally a lady breathing down my neck. She's right here. She's right here. I can feel it. Right here. I like sense her breath just like. Number 19. I hate when the camera doesn't focus. Number 20, I hate when people overshare. I don't care what you did with your boyfriend last night. It doesn't matter to me. I just feel so awkward. Why are you telling me that? No one wants to know what you did or didn't do. And we're just gonna keep this going for one last one, right? 21, I hate when girls have one drink, or even guys, right? I hate when girls or guys have one drink and you're already acting drunk. We all know you're not drunk. You're over here flopping around, spilling your drinks everywhere. Get it together. A nadie le gusta una mala copa. So you need to get together. So that can be this video. It's a negative ass video, but it's all right. Some of this stuff is very relatable. I know y'all think it. I know y'all think it. I'm just saying it because, you know, I'm not gonna go around telling people behind me, can you, I'm not gonna say that, right? So I might as well tell y'all. If y'all can relate to any of these things, if y'all have any other things that you hate, leave them in the comment section. And thank you for watching. You thought I was done, huh? I'm not. I just thought of something else. I hate when girls act stupid to be pretty or to like try to get along with people, or I don't know. I really don't understand that. I like to think of myself as smart. That's it. This is my 5 days then.
You're dumb.